did pretty good. I mean, I do like doing quests too. That's one of my big things, questing and leveling. And then when I made this character, I was talking to, you know, Bafford and Mommy and all them, and as you know, they were telling me, you know, what level my item level had to be at. And I just kind of gritted my teeth and just ran with it. If I got kicked from a group, I just re-queued. And, you know, I really pushed to get my item level up as high as I could possibly get it. Now I'm 2 points off from 271, which I know is not nowhere near where you guys are. I mean, I'm looking at the damage meter, and I'm looking at some filler damage, and I'm looking at mine, and I get a pretty, like, maybe 12 on the damage meter. Well, but, I mean,
some of our people are doing, like, mythic 20s and stuff, so they've got, like, you know, there are some of us who don't do that well, so with those.
Right, and as long as you're not getting people killed, people aren't, they don't care. We have people who can do the damage to pull things through, and it's fine. It's just, as long as you're not being stupid and getting people killed, nobody cares.
Yeah.
And by being stupid, I didn't mean, you know, stupid. Doesn't.
Mechanics are important, you know, and if you're not doing mechanics and you're wiping the group time and time again, people aren't going to be too happy.
Right.
They're not going to say anything, but we're not going to be too happy.
I forget what his name was.
I think this is more or less the group. We might have a few stragglers, but we can get rolling.
Alrighty. But really quick before we start rocking and rolling on this, just like last night, like, this is the first time I've ran this one. So I didn't know the mechanics. So with me being a priest, I try to stay away from everybody, but unless I hear, as soon as we start, I'll mute my headset. So I can concentrate on listening to everybody when they call out. And he put the chains on us. And as soon as I seen that, I heard, don't run into anybody. So I tried to stay away from everybody that I could.
Yeah, stay out of fire. So, you know, I mean, that's
well, there are those random ones where you should stand in the fire.
This is true.
Waking the roller up. Yeah, I got DBM going. So when I hear, it's like, yeah, time to get out. All right, I'm going to mute now.
Oh, look, spell announcer is working again. I'll turn it off in a little bit.
Hello.
Hello.
Scratch?
Hello.
I love gold. I love goals. If I top you, please don't take it too hard. To whom it may concern. Watch out for my fears now. Oh, you'll just have to learn. Cause I'm a warlock. And my tips just won't stop. I might find HKs with all my achievements unlocked. Never used a rate bar.
It's not a tumor.
I don't think we're gonna have more than like 4 rings, so we'll do me, Yasin, Mommy, and do Theolon rings.
I've never done one. I'm gonna just stand on it and make it.
Plus, you just wrote she can back up.
Okay, we'll do Bless You instead of Thiel then. But
I know
basic...
how to do it, I just haven't ever done it.
Yeah.
Ready for a cauldron?
Yeah, I think so.
I got an int T.
Okay.
So you can roll any stat from Theotar's T, and intellect, or like main stat is usually the best.
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night, I work all day. I put on women's clothing and hang around in bars.
Watch your step.
Hello. Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Help, sir.
I'm down.
defensive.
Three, two, one.
Special coming.
I got triangles.
Interrupt one.
I'm the second person.
What are you on?
Outside.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
Are there only three rings up? I'll need help on Diamond. Yeah. We got two. We're good. One of you jump off.
I'm off. Sorry.
Stay on target. Stay on target.
Three.
You've got no arms left.
Yes, I have.
Look!
Just a flesh wound.
Three, two, one. Watch your step.
Yes.
Help, sir. Defensive.
What's happening?
You can soak that.
Hello.
Hello. I'm alive.
3, 2, 1. Special coming.
Yep, center one.
I'll get the second outside.
Interrupt one.
It's fine. I got it. I don't need a second.
I'll need a second on both of these, actually.
Interrupt two.
Did you get someone?
Do this one right here. Oh, no.
That's what she said!
Okay, put it on, that's fine. Oh, you died.
I'm coming.
Get away from her, you bitch!
The center one needs help still.
Why is it moving? I'm not on it!
I will lie!
You have it?
Yeah. I still got it. Like 10 seconds still. No, they have momentum, and I think I just clipped it. I don't know why I didn't just have you cancel your angel and res you.
What's your step?
I would've been smarter.
Is it H time?
Yeah. You can lust. Careful with bombs, guys.
Target you. Help, sir. Defensive.
I got the inside one.
I'll get the second to the outside.
Special coming.
The only good bug is a dead bug.
Three, two, one. Watch your step. defensive.
I got square. Someone else gets triangle.
Triangle.
Special coming.
I need help.
Why did they attack us?
I need help. Or no. Wait, I'm good. Are you good?
Gotta move those bombs out.
I remember days like this when my father took me to the forest and we ate wild blueberries.
Don't jump over, we didn't clear the ads at the bottom.
You can, just make sure you don't jump into the ads. Jump towards the door.
Really?
Yeah. You just take a lot of fall damage.
So there's, it looks like a bunch of us can't get our loot.
You have to click on the body, not the glowing.
Yeah, the body. Don't go to the sparkly. I know it's very enticing.
It's the light.
Oh, I see. Okay, got
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's being
Thank
stupid
you.
Again.
Sparkly.
You know, sparkly, go get it.
Throw me a frickin' bone here. I'm the boss. Need the info.
Tanking in a dress. What's wrong with tanking? What's wrong with tanking?
I love gold.
I see you like my pink hair. Wear it down or up. I like a cat bear. Cupid might be buff. I got that tag stare. I'm a diamond in the rough. Will you say?
Instance like that is also good when you have your pet that has fetch or the boom looterang.
Mm-hmm. I have a really bad feeling about this.
I have one simple request, and that is to have sharks with frickin' laser beams attached to their heads.
All right, group four will go down.
That's what she said!
Thank you.
I'll disengage off the edge.
Just remember, when you have the big green circle around you, bring it right here where we're standing, basically.
At green, yeah. Green circle to green. Even if there's already, like, circles there, like, all it does is silence you, but it will spawn ads eventually, so we want them stacked up as much as we can.
Well, and the thing is, if you have a green circle, you're already silenced, so going into the others isn't going to hurt you.
Yep. Not moving it there fast enough or not moving it there at all is what hurts us, so... Just make sure it's the green circle and not the white swirl. The white swirl needs to be group soaked. So if you run out with that, you're either soloing it or dying, so...
Can you remind me what I pay you people for? Honestly, throw me a bone here.
Group four.
Thank you. Three.
Tank abs.
Run away.
The cold will shatter you. Energy drinks all have to sleep tonight.
Hey, tank abs.
Special coming.
Tech.
Shockwave. Freeze!
Freeze! Freeze! Freeze! Freeze! Freeze! Freeze! Freeze! Freeze! Freeze! Freeze! Freeze! Freeze!
Do you need a body down there?
I don't think we're killing it in time.
Ow, we all blew up.
Alright. Oh no, phase still.
Bring out your dead! Bring out your dead!
Thank you.
You've got no arms left!
Yes, I have!
Look!
It's just a flesh wound.
Can you mark the tanks? Or at least Ace? Or did you not mark them on purpose?
I think it just...
fell off.
I think it gave square to someone else. You know you're in downstairs group, right, Asin?
Oh, am I? I am so sorry. My bad. I heard my name, but I was like, do do do, punch the buttons, do do.
Oh, good.
I was right there in that tunnel with you.
Yeah, you know how we were talking about it's fun killing our friends? I think that moment came upon me.
Spank you.
You succeeded.
Did. I was like, group four, okay, that's not me, because I wasn't in group four, I don't think, before, and then I'm like, oh.
Oh, that's what I was like. There's one more I definitely want to put in the group, but I couldn't remember what.
Hmm.
Paladin Wind Fury.
Oh.
but I will not let you die. Seed of life, I'll make you feel pure.
Get away from her, you bitch!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Tank ads. Cards.
Special coming.
You would like to buy a ham burger.
Shockwaves.
We need one more down here. Okay. Underestimated the damage. By a lot, apparently.
Bring out today!
Bless you, you go downstairs too.
Bring out today!
Hey, maybe you haven't been keeping up on current events, but we just got our asses kicked, pal!
Thank you.
Thank you, Fleet. I think we'd need to hold a lot of CDs in order to four-man that.
Fine.
No, I think adding a fifth will be fine. I don't think we'll need to hold back.
I did have my convoke. So.
I had all my 1 minutes. I just couldn't line it up in a pulsar. So that hurt a bit, but.
If I'm not back in 5 minutes, just wait longer.
Got mail.
Special coming.
Yeah.
Shockwave.
You guys can be good this time?
Yeah. Perfect too, actually.
Better.
Tinkeds.
Special coming.
Yeah. Oops. I did not think enough people were in that.
Nope.
You want him up?
We don't have a Riz for a minute and a half.
You met him?
You need to taunt off Ace.
Yeah, I just messed it up.
Watch your step.
Stack.
Stack.
Wait, no, bring it in, bring it in. Tank heads are stuck. We should. Matter.
The shadows beckon. Thank
you.
The cold will shatter you.
Yep.
Special coming.
Stack.
Lots of little ads here, guys. Be careful. If you have like a mask that you can grip them all together with, that'd be awesome. But ooh, nice. I'll have a Typhoon in 3. Nice. Clean. I'm gonna mid her up too, by the way.
Watch your step.
Back.
Queen, Skull Elite, Eagle Crew, and me.
Fletch is down. We need the next person to go down.
No, we only have 20%. Yeah, so we'll be fine.
He knows I'm trying to stay in Field of Blossoms. He's throwing those damn swirlies on me every single time.
Yeah, we do. You can kind of like stand on one side of it and then scooch to the other side.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
Alright, Lust. We're gonna want to move towards like Diamond, like that back corner. Heck. Heck. And then ones after this, we're gonna have to take them out. Yeah, definitely take them out here. Let's run that out.
Whatever, that's fine.
That's fine. That's fine. We soak at this point. That's fine. Just be careful of the abomination laser. It's okay. It's not my least favorite boss, but there are definitely things I don't like about it, for sure. I think my biggest problem with it is I think it just needs one less main phase. I think, well, like, instead of you going down three times, I think you should only have to go down two times. I think it should be 3-2.
Yeah, I think it's with me, it's one of those bosses where if one thing goes wrong, you're screwed.
Yeah.
It's just a very unforgiving fight.
Yeah, that's for sure. But I mean, it is like the penultimate fight in the raid, so like, true. I can kind of forgive that. Like, it reminds me of Zekul, how it's like super punishing, but fair at the same time.
Oh, I love the
fight. Yeah. See, I didn't, but it was because I tanked it. It was such a boring tank fight. Like, the DPSing it was always more enjoyable, especially if you got to do the downstairs phase. That shit was fun. But, like, being the tank, you were just fucking, like, you didn't even, like, tank the boss half the time. Like, if you were the off tank on that fight, you literally did nothing. Like, you just ran around and picked up adds.
Yeah.
And, like, if you were the, like, if you were a monk tank on that fight, you literally didn't do anything. Your statue did your tanking. It was just a real boring fight for tanks. But, I don't know. I think my least favorite fight is probably Sylvanas. But there are parts of it I like. I just think it needs, like, a 50% shorter intermission.
Hello.
Like the chain, or phase two, I guess. The chain phase is super, super tedious.
Oh, the Reeves and the chains.
No, not the. I mean, phase one and phase three are perfectly fine. Even the intermission in phase one.
The bridges and stuff.
The bridges, yeah.
Yeah.
It needs like two less platforms, and it'd be fine.
It is very repetitious.
And it's so painful if you wipe, like, towards the end of the bridge.
Oh yeah, if you're getting like good pulls and then you just finally get towards the end and you like instant wipe, you're just so sad. Progging this fight was terrible because it was just like everything you needed to learn was at the end of the fight, but you had to do the first two halves and not make mistakes because it was super punishing. Oh, fuck. Sorry. I really need to put chicken form back on instead of a stupid glyph. I can't tell if I'm in chicken form or not half the time.
I thought I pulled it, so...
No, I never fired.
Alright, this fight's long enough without a countdown timer.
You can lust, by the way.
I used the think system to make somebody pull.
I don't know. I really like phase one on this fight because Starfall.
What's your stuff?
It's really fun padding on the chains.
That I agree.
The thing I don't like about this fight is Wild Spirits is almost useless.
Special color. That's fair. Like, it's only really good on the platforms and, like, one of the platforms, because you don't have a back for any of the other ones.
Yeah, and she doesn't stay in one place long enough for it to do any good.
Area.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Steering the arrow up.
I always hit my mark. 3, 2, 1. Special coming. Phase change. Watch your step.
How in the hell did the chain on the exact opposite side of the map have me?
You happen to be the only eligible target that was, like, in range of that one. I don't know why it does it, because it definitely could pick, like, whoever's closest, but sometimes it just, like, derps out and is like, all of these people already have chains, but this person doesn't. He's on the opposite side of the map, so.
Yeah, I was like, I thought it was one in the middle, and I'm like, oh, look, it's still killing me. Where is it?
I'm assuming no one.
Apparently a lot.
It should be a countdown.
Bet it's that Drakthyr character.
No, actually, Drakthyr has it.
Ace? Seen.
No, Ace just clicked no.
Oh, okay.
That's it, man. Game over, man.
He didn't
Game
want
over.
It to get.
Right. It's a sneaky way of telling you who doesn't have it, though, or who can't escape.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's never happened before. I'm like, oh god, I'm gonna die. Heroes with me.
Is the jailer trying to break out of the mob? Which way? Which way? Which way?
In my yearbook, I was most likely to fall.
Which way?
I don't understand how I do that. I mean, you see the holes, you know where they are, and I still manage to walk right through one.
Interrupt.
And sometimes there are little ones that you think aren't gonna get you to be.
I shattered your throne. Now I'll break you.
Purge.
Your crusade ends here, Banshee.
All hope is lost. Watch your step.
Yield, Sylvanas.
Heroes, I need aid. Spread.
Sound of suffering.
needs our strength.
Which way?
That bugs me, kid.
Kill the barrier. Way over here on the right. Never mind.
Watch your
speed. Because, yeah, that runs actually. I think actually cleaving there was actually the better play.
Interrupt. Which way?
My defenses falter.
Spread.
Sylvanas needs you to move into these creatures.
Interrupt. Run out.
Press the attack. The jailer must be stopped. Their forces are numberless.
I don't have enough.
I am in your
Which
chair.
Way?
You wanna roar?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Heroes, to me! Let's regroup with Jaina.
Interrupt.
Since when does that? Since when does Roar stack with Stag form?
No.
I don't think it ever did.
I
Very silly.
So. Always turns me into bear.
Well, no, I got a Seams Roar, but I felt like I was like 50% faster in Stag form because of the Roar.
Well, when you're like, stack form in an instance, you're not your regular speed.
No, yeah, it's the combat.
So that could be the...
Yeah.
I got one kill sweep.
Phase 3.
It should teleport you, I think.
Hey, we shouldn't have accepted, maybe? I don't know. Okay, that was weird. I was alive out in space.
We want to dispel her.
Yeah, go ahead.
Target you.
Yeah.
Watch your step.
Error soon. Should be the next thing here in like 5 seconds.
Jelly, you're
gonna... Area 2 go. Area 3 go.
Run.
We are leaving. Yeah. Dispel Ace. Spell. You can purge the boss, sorry. No.
That's right, wasn't firing.
Watch your step.
You can dispel Casa. Era 2 go. Era 3 go.
Think of all the dyes in those shiny kits.
Getting ready to leave after the spread.
Run.
Leaving. Spellies.
What's your stuff?
Yeah, it's Toleth, yeah. Okay. Kill the barrier, lust. Ain't it, honey? One little thing really need a key
to own my black lion. That's it, man. Game over, two. Man. It's game over. It's the end of the world.
Maybe you haven't been keeping up on current events, but we just got our asses kicked, pal!
Run. If a bow drops off,
you'd like to buy a ham burger.
Oh well.
Give him a lick. Can we try? Ain't a baby. Forgot to mention one little thing. A tree.
Made from naughty Silvari. He's got Anduin. No matter where he's gone, we will find him.
Back to Becca and her Uruk.
Sylvanas said something before she collapsed. I couldn't make it out.
My knights will hold her captive here in Oribos. When she awakens, we can begin the interrogation.
Does Deathgate take you out?
Uh-huh.
For now. Yes. Right to the entrance, just cross over. Let us hope the Primus can explain the jailer's
plan. And tell us what must be done to stop him. The legion source of power, Kawa Unana.
Amidst the hordes, our lords imprisoned. Yeah, it is a good time for a break.
Where we going?
Some
next?
People call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster love. Some people call me Maurice.
If I could manage to flip it. There we go. It kept skipping out. Bad mouse.
Not on your life.
All right. Right there.
There you go. Recall your right click. Right click. Okay. There you go. Now let's aim at the leaves and throw it.
It just throw it.
No, what the hell? It's limp.
Well, what do I? It doesn't throw it. It just drops it on the ground.
You gotta hold down the button.
Yeah.
Hold down the button. Let it build up, and then aim a little up in the air, and then let go.
I did, and it just throws it on the ground.
You're not doing something.
All right, left mouse button. You're doing. Here we go. Our first official death. All right, we got Glitter Cap. Resource Decaying. Okay. We getting Rita's body? Wow, look at that. They even pick him up, carry him. So we better do a eulogy here. So, alright guys, thanks for watching, and from all the Lion's Pride Tavern to you, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next weekend.
See you later.
Bye.
Same bat time, same bat channel.
I knew he was going to do that. I just, if anybody was going to do it, I knew it was going to be Mac.
Yep.
I like that, Robin. I liked it a lot.
Game, he's literally one health. I can see his health. He's right there. He's right above my butt. Thank you. See? I'm sorry, the way he's positioned. Look at him.
He's just sitting there.
Come here, help me up. Look, he's just sitting there. He's just sitting there.
Look at those arrows in him, too.
I know. Can I skin you with Wham down? No. Sadness.
Oh, that'd be cool to leave the skeleton there, just like that.
Oh, that would be cool. Do it.
Oh, you okay, I'll skin him.
I'm trying to fuel up. I'm low on everything.
I don't think I can take all this. That's as much as I can take.
Oh, no.
What?
So he's got his furry head.
Okay, I gotta take a picture of
feet.
This.
I gotta get back! I gotta get back! 47 seconds!
Power up underscore B.
Run on red light!
A year later, they named all the roads Pizza Guy.
Here comes the storm! Come on! Pizza, pizza, pizza! Get out of the way! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
No, calm down!
Damn, really?
Yo,
are you
man,
fucking serious, kid?
You're trying to run me over, man.
Sorry, gotta get in my pizza delivers.
Yo, get
seriously, motherfucker.
Ah.
Dude,
that was no call to shoot me.
That's right outside.
That was complete bullshit. I got him with the flare gun. Now what?
The peeping. If you press X, you activate your peeping goggles.
Oh, you know, I forgot all about the X. Yeah.
Let's see what's
around. There's another one. You press Alt F4.
And you can actually, when you're looking at, you look at bugs with it.
Yep.
Alt F4.
Yep. That's another one.
That was brilliant because that booted us out of the game.
It was brilliant.
Oh my god.
So he goes, do Alt F4, and I did, and it boots us out of the game. That was brilliant. Awesome. Coming, what are you, 12?
He's intelligent for a 12-year-old.
Yeah, yeah. He's an shut up. My wife goes, who listened? Yeah, okay, I agreed. Yeah, we gotta be careful here in the town center, too.
There's two right here.
Yeah. Oh, I am dead. I am dead. I am dead. God damn it.
Where did he come from?
He was a thief. He came up behind me.
I'm here.
And we can't hear
Patrick. Hey, there we go. My mic is unmuted. Welcome to the Lion's Pride Tavern podcast number 300. Thank you, Lystra, for letting
You're
me
welcome.
Know I was an idiot.
Back to you, Bob.
There's a cave.
Ooh, Dave.
We could start on trash.
We're losing Convoke, aren't we, with the expansion?
No, it's a talent.
Somebody got a ride.
Really? We're gonna be able to keep that?
Yeah. And you even have, like, 1 minute Convoke like you have with the Legendary.
On the healer side, too?
I believe so.
Yeah, because that's
like Bear has it, so I believe it has it.
I thought it was Covenant attached, so we were just
gonna... It is. Which is why you can do the silly thing that I'm doing right now and play Venthyr and have Convoke still.
I'm guessing they didn't keep any of the other Covenant abilities, did they?
Some classes got them. I don't remember if Hunter got any.
Got mind games.
Oh, Hunter has Death Chakram in its class tree.
I'd love to keep Wild Spirits.
I don't think Wild Spirits is staying.
We got A-Bomb Limb.
Yeah, A-Bomb Limb. Windwalker got Face Stomp and... Foam Dust, and there's a few others.
I don't know. Were you able to kill my demon?
Make sure that's a warlock demon and not necrolord demon hunter. Oh, that's a necrolord demon hunter demon. Yeah, that's definitely the Necrolord Demon Hunter ability. Is that the last one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's weird. It's most of the time it doesn't show up as attackable for anyone other than the Demon Hunter. So I don't know why it is.
We're gonna hero in the beginning or in the end?
We'll start by heroing at the beginning. If we wipe, we'll hero at the end. Who has ever beating?
I love gold.
Does anybody have ever beating?
Wow, that never came up as an option for me.
Yeah,
I'm trying to reset and try to see if I can get it.
That's a personal one.
Same here.
Ace is trying to get it. Okay.
So I will admit, it came up for me, but I'm like, something better.
It didn't come up for me, but I did get, a god roll of powers, so I'm not gonna complain.
No, but I wasn't gonna complain about disembodied hands or unstable form.
I got intangible key, ten of towers, and lumbering form with power.
Oh, you did the bad one.
Yeah, but I have keys, so I just don't back.
You don't be part of the group then, yeah?
That's what I said I was gonna do, so...
I'll back in one sec.
I think the only thing that would be better than this would be, instead of Erratic Howler, having, you can't jump, but you do 30. You gain 30% more stat,
or
whatever.
I like that one.
I'm giving it all she's got, Captain.
Okay, we've got one person with it.
And Brodsky.
You mean I actually have frickin' sharks with frickin' laser beams attached to their frickin' heads?
You're quasi-evil. You're semi-evil. You're the margarine of evil. You're the Diet Coke of evil. Just one calorie, not evil enough.
No, no!
Five,
no!
Four,
hell no!
Three.
No!
Two.
No!
One. Range 5.
Watch tears.
3, 2, 1. Watch your step.
Find the safe zones. That was a stupid opener.
Mm-hmm.
Doing 100k DPS. Or was, but...
Axe.
Like I said, I think I got like the god roll of powers.
Range 5.
This is very silly.
2.
So, 1. I think it's gonna be Tengso first, right?
Tengso.
Enrage.
Okay, I just ran right into a fear circle. That was fun.
Enrage. Three, two, one. Watch your step.
Find the safe zone.
Target you. Enrage.
Sorry, I was feared.
I met her, sir.
Oh, yeah. We need to keep going.
Bring out your dead!
I may have feared you.
Bring
I'm sorry.
Bring out your dead!
I'm giving her all she's got, Captain!
Just a flesh wound.
I'm feared again.
Have one with me.
Enraged.
I remember days like this, when my father took me to the forest, and we ate wild blueberries.
I got distracted wondering if Cassibear had a game genie or not.
He's too young
Why
to
did they
know
attack
what
us?
Genie is.
Oh boy.
It sounds familiar though.
So, back in the old days, to be able to input cheat codes
easily... Oh, yeah, no, I did have one of those. I couldn't remember what the fuck it was called. Yeah, for, like, Game Boy Advance and stuff.
I was referring to the one for the NES,
Oh, I mean, yeah, also that.
You met her. And he says, I live. Were you worried there?
A little. I thought I was gonna get smacked like right at the end of the Venthyr teleport.
He was coming for you.
Yeah. Max damage star surge, 121k. Okay. That's a bit silly. That's like hitting a tank for all of its HP in one hit.
hypnotizing. Could you be the devil? Could you be an angel? Your heart's magnetizing. Falling from the sky, a blue race of Jannah. Army of the light. You're not like the others, but you're still alliance. Different DNA, they don't understand you. You're from my home.
Okay. They did not like Starfall.
Seem like they liked me either.
I think they'd like bless you less.
Yeah, they're really mad at her.
Yeah, that kind of hit her face.
That was really fun, you guys. Someone's gotta make Ace work.
Apparently he didn't.
Maybe he woke up.
He has to deal with Tick Tick Joda and me. He just doesn't care anymore.
That's so true, too. When does the first raid drop? Is it like the
it's like December something, week? Right?
It's December 12th. 12th?
Like week. Yeah.
12th. Is it the 12th? It's like the 12th or the 7th. I don't remember. I read a I don't know. Honestly.
Can
Can we put the marks down on the right side tonight?
So if
it's... Is it not where I normally have them? I don't remember.
Thank you.
Wow, so if it's the 12th, that's only like 2 weeks after... Is it always that soon after a...
Think?
I always felt it was like 4 weeks, but I'm old and I don't remember things, so...
I think the last X-Pack was a little bit longer, but the ones before, I always remember, like, pounding the ground, just trying to get eye level.
I know, I'm like, dude, 2 weeks. 2 weeks? And...
Yeah, it's usually like that, what I remember. We'll do that. Odds, moon, even, square. And Faye, you can just kind of float back and forth as necessary.
Okay.
Heroic mechanic now.
Oops, that was me.
Stack. To the ring.
Laser on you. Run.
A pro tip, don't run towards the boss when you have a chain.
Phase 2.
Pull off this angel and then go to your side.
Watch where you drop your... circles.
On you, run.
Oh, I'm lucky to be alive currently. Depth perception is hard. I just teleported straight into the beam instead of on the other side of it.
Yeah, really?
Phase 3.
I love that I just healer convoked, like, completely. In Boom Camp Farm. I love it.
Phase 2.
Oh, make sure one of these tanks picks up the tweet. Got it.
Target you. Run out. Run out. Phase 3.
Bust. Killer barrier. Chains. Oh god. I can't tell what's happening on my bar. That's really annoying. To the left.
Laser on you. Run.
He'd be sitting right here, real patient. All day, all night, he'll be waiting, stand by. He's waiting for the moment for you to get to close and all day.
I remember days like this when my father took me to the forest and we ate wild blueberries.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
I would like to buy a ham burger.
The details name. Feel.
That's what I want for Christmas now. It's sad I just found that field though.
Alone, alone, alone.
That's what she said.
Like every time I brought up the details configuration window, I was like, oh, this too much, and just shut it again. I've never even looked at it. And then I finally saw the nickname field.
He wasn't.
Was not me.
Oh, I couldn't wait.
What a waste camouflage. Of a sneak.
Waste of an invisibility.
Why did they attack us?
Yeah, your cooldown's much longer than mine for sure.
Just sitting here thinking, because they're so important for the boss fight.
I know! I thought the same thing right after I said it. Like, I use it all the time. I know, but still, when you use it, you still have that, oh my god, it's, was it 4 minutes or whatever? Yeah.
I mean, Greater Invis is super like good, because it's defensive, too, but...
I decided to give that up, I believe. For my ice block that heals. Yeah, I did too. That's super handy.
Oh my god, yes.
Fools, you fight a battle you cannot win.
We will stop you, Sylvanas.
Four dragon. A fallen king without a throne. You will answer for your defiance.
So, I just noticed this, but if Bolvar can, like, pop death gates up wherever he wants, why are we fighting through all of this, and why didn't we just port right here?
Because he's lazy.
That would be too easy.
You need to take your logic hat off.
It's just like,
that's,
you know,
that's
people...
like the question, why didn't the eagles just drop them at the base of the mountain?
Right, right.
They don't do that kind of thing.
Don't you know you can't portal past an enemy? We cleared it up to this point, so
oh,
now
right, we have to establish
here.
The save point first.
Yes.
Just like these bosses that, you know, it takes 30 of us to kill, they can't even take down, you know, a single mob when you're with them.
I mean, they do that once.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, when you, after Anduin, they kill like all of the trash right when you land.
Yeah, but with, and then like with the Draxier,
but that's all they do.
Raytheon gets hit in the jaw with a brick and like falls on the floor. Really?
So glass jaw.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Sisters grow to strength. 3, 2, 1.
Kill
ads.
Someone in
melee trip that.
Press. That's really.
Stay away from lines. Interrupt 2. Run. Interrupt. Find shelter.
In the bubble.
3, 2, 1. Interrupt 4.
Stop here. Slay them all.
Help Soak.
Soak.
Interrupt.
A little more on Kira. Bombs out.
Run.
Lust.
There isn't that up.
Interrupt.
3, 2.
It's a little closer. Grip it. Fragments to star.
Find shelter. Defensive.
Star. Jelly, you need it.
Three, two, one. Stay away from lines.
After lasers, we stack.
One.
Stay away from lines.
We're gonna get a duplicate, fragments to star, and then, when it duplicates, we dodge the lasers.
Special coming.
Bronski, you can
move, Nylana, you need to go to star.
Oh god, I can't move. How am I alive?
Jelly, it's on you.
It's not over there.
3, 2,
Bronski, you need to get over there to get dispelled real fast.
Defensive.
Alright, it's
getting past.
We keep dispelling someone too early.
It's the wrong. Yeah, it's messed up.
3.
You should be able to dispel.
2, 1.
You have to wait until the puddle appears before you can leave. Unless you are the one that got dispelled. Turn small.
We're missing one.
Help Soak.
Tell. You probably need to talk, by the way, too. Yeah.
Run out.
Nine stacks is not exactly livable.
Sorry, Phil.
I'm fine. I was mostly dead when I did it, so.
Special coming. Run out.
3, 2, 1.
Did we miss one?
Yeah, I have no idea. I can't play the game currently.
I have a headache.
It might be a tumor.
It's not a tumor.
I survived. Do not release.
One more time, or call it here?
One more time. That's pulled for tonight. Thank you for putting the feast on.
There's the Jeeves at the bottom of the ramp, too.
Thanks for that, too. For the Jeeves and the food.
So the important question for engineers, is there a new Blingtron next expansion?
I have no idea. I don't think so, but I haven't heard of anything.
I haven't looked at any of the professions, so I don't know what there is or isn't yet.
Professions are about to blow your mind if you haven't looked at them yet.
I like the revamp of the UI, but I'm not, and the way they've grouped them, but I haven't looked at the new recipes or anything yet.
Does anybody need that pet?
What pet? Oh.
Go higher, go higher. Soul's a different fire. Muscle's power's rising. We are the fire.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sisters, grant us strength!
We are on our way. 3, 2, 1. Kill ads.
Essences.
Slay them all!
Stay away from lines.
Can one of the melee start the essence?
I will cross you!
Run. Try and shelter. 3, 2, 1.
Oh. I got pushed just outside of it. That sucks. Kick. Oh, close. More insignia.
Help soak. Spread. Kill ads.
Bombs out, then you bust.
Run.
3, 2, 1.
Fragments to star.
Defensive.
Someone can click that in melee, by the way.
3, 2, 1. Stay away from lines.
Yeah, baby! Yeah!
Stack.
Stay away from lines.
Hello.
Hello!
I just need a knight.
Uh-huh.
Ora levato, what's happening?
Anastasia, you need to go too.
Just dispel him real fast. I'll take it from him. Go ahead and dispel again.
3, 2, 1.
Soaks are gonna be during this.
3, 2, 1.
I think.
Target you.
Do fragments of star. Soaks, and it's probably going to be bubbles during this too. Soak. Do we have small bombs during this too?
Coming.
You just got
help soak.
Oh, no.
Three, two, one.
Sketch.
Target you. Three, two, one.
Bring out your dead!
Yeah, two reses.
Yeah, that's what I was just saying.
Bring out your dead!
Hey, I'm gonna move. Stars on the left of the boss now, just so you guys know. If we get another Quadra Soak, someone with an immunity is going to need to soak Triangle.
I can turtle one.
Three, two.
Might be more Ice Claw, but yeah. I don't know if we're going to get one. We're going to get a shield. Oh, shit.
Special coming.
In there.
Run out.
Three, two, one.
New star, by the way. It's just three, inside the shield two, on the left.
One.
Target you.
Fragments to star.
Last pull magic.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, everyone.
Thank you.
I love gold!
Portal gone up.
Y'all know that was our last raid, right?
Yeah.
For a couple weeks.
Yeah, I mean in there. This expansion.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yay, never.
Yay, no more Jaina.
We should have had a moment or something.
You have that zeal. Have fun.
We were asked for us to ready for something new. No.
I'm excited about being excited about the game again.
I know, me too. Yeah. Me too.
If the interrupts and stuns and knockbacks of these elemental things are any indication, I'm not going to enjoy this next expansion. That kind of stuff is so irritating to me. I hate loss of control mechanics.
The crafting is going to be a booger.
I think the crafting's mostly just going to be a learning curve. I don't think it's going to be too bad.
Hey, Lana.
Have a good rest of the weekend, everyone.
Yep. Mm-hmm. You too. See you next week.
See you in Dwagaman. Woohoo!
Everybody have a good night.
You too. Yep. Thank
you.
Come on.